the place I come from, in the fair city of Belfast, where my first breath was drawn. Far away on some island, bound down as a slave, it was in my own country I first misbehaved. Oft times my old mother, well, she would caution me to leave off night rambling in strong bad company. For my boy, you were young, and they will lead you astray, and you'll think on my word when I'm cold in the clay. To all her advices I did give no ear, but still kept on rambling in my wicked career. Such as rubbing by night and plumbing by day, maintaining fast food and dressing them gay. My wicked career, till a guardhouse policeman to me did appear, and I was taken convicted of my robbery, and got 7 long years in the penitentiary. 7 years transported, 7 years and a day. Thank you.